extreme want to know.
So the more people and the darker it gets, the harder it becomes for the officers to enforce this, especially when we start seeing the formation of a black block, which we just saw someone in a hoodie and a mask knock over a barricade. So I hear chanting from a few people, this is what a police state looks like. I know that our destination is Foley Square, and I'm sure that it's already been barricaded by the police. So I'm trying to see what's going on at the march. There doesn't seem to be very many people coming.
Hold up! Slow down!
Welcome to the stream.
Thank you. Hey, how you doing?
Pretty good. So do you know what's happening right now?
We're getting a little funneled up here. So we're trying to come through down here on Broadway and make a right. We were in the streets, they barricaded off back on, on Fifth Ave. And so then we opened up a piece of the barricade so we can make a left turn, and now we're coming down Broadway. It seems to have slowed down, but it's coming down now. There's thousands over there. So
we're right in front of Citibank. I'm not sure if this is, but it looks like they're allowing the march to come through right now. As it gets darker out, it becomes harder for the police to control these marches. As we've seen with the Oakland Solidarity March, the police were almost helpless to stop a march of only 2,000 people, of which now we have at least double that. But they are able to hold it. So it looks like the march has caught with us. And now we're going to stay in front of it. Excuse me. I'm gonna try to get to the front here. Kind of split up. It's sort of just broken up, and there's just a huge mass of people now, several thousand, between 3 and 5 we're hearing, that are just marching down Broadway now. The police, they have us pretty much surrounded. Now this is actually the question I brought up early on, is that they've broadcast their plans on the internet. There was no secret about what was happening. And so we're seeing this huge police response.
My check.
So we're now on 13th Street and Broadway. And the march is just behind me. I can see flags. And they're marching on the sidewalks. There's a huge, this is the largest police force that I've seen since I've been down to Occupy Wall Street. One of the officers just looked over my camera, pointed, and said, there's a live stream. We also have a quote from another officer who said, and this was on the Twitter, they warned us about you, you're always recording. What's up?
We need to get this march together. We need to get the drummers up to the front.
I don't.
Were you down in Ducati? Did you see it happen?
Yeah. I've been following this whole mass the whole time. And it's like I was just saying, Occupy Wall Street broadcasted out the plans. So of course we're gonna have a heavy police response blocking almost every path.
Yeah. Do we have